We're the Brighton Film Party Society, and tonight we're doing a Big Lebowski Party. Tonight was the Brighton Film Party Society's production of The Big Lebowski. Previously we've done Wes Anderson and we've done Twin Peaks. We often run club nights, but to put the two together is the best thing that we could do, really. As much as we like to show films, introduce people to cinema, we also like to express our love for things that we already know, which is classic films that we've enjoyed for a long time. So rather than just watching the film and enjoying it that way, we like to live it out and have a bit of fun. See what condition my condition was in. And we want to go beyond the film. It's great for everyone to come and sit and enjoy a film, but we want to be a part of that and enjoy that and have a good night out and have a good time. Not just go to your standard generic club night. Do something that is fun and creative and a bit wacky, but actually about something that you already love and something that people are dedicated to. We like people to come and participate, so we're always looking for new people to become part of the society as well, to, you know, come do prop making and performance, whatever it might be, you know, all the things that go together to making a big event. We sit there and we watch the film and pick out all the details and make that whole world so that when you go into the event, you see all the minute little details that you didn't really remember just from thinking about the film, but when you're in there and it all comes together, you're like, it's like the world of The Big Lebowski.